Welcome back. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to build some bookshelves and a built-in bench using 3/4 inch plywood, some 1/2 inch plywood for the sides and the front of the bench, and then 3/4 inch for the top. I'm going to cover different parts in this video, but I hope you like it, and we'll see you at the end. Hey, I'm going to start cutting the shelves now. Just use 2 clamps at a level that's straight. Put pin where my length is gonna be, and my width. And then 1.5 inches is the little spot on the saw. As you can see, 1.5 inches. So 1.5 inches between here, and then I'll rip a straight line. Alright, so I am done cutting all my shelves for both sides. Got the 2 sides and another 2 sides over here. I sanded all of them down with a 220 grit just to make sure that they're all, you know, smooth and not real rough when I first sand them in. The next step would be drilling some pocket holes on the back of each shelf so that I can, you know, assemble them together. Using the 1.25 inch screws for the 3/4 inch plywood. And then after, I'm gonna apply this edge banding, just using an iron, you know, you put it on the edge and just iron it down, and then use like a roller or some type of heavy block or something just to keep it down so the glue will dry. fine. So I finished building my first bookshelf. This is the standard 14 and a half inches. It's a little bigger than normal, but that's what the homeowner wanted. And well, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 shelves spaced out 14, from 5 to 14 and a half, and the last one's up 12. It's some foot, 5 and a half. But it's my first one, and the second one will be the exact same for the other side of the window.